Hello, my name is Ken Holden, and I have some exciting news. Since the founding of Georgetown College in 1829, many Georgetown College alumni have gone into full-time and part-time Christian ministry. They, like many other Georgetown College faculty and staff, have dedicated their lives to Christian service. Today, through lifetime achievement recognitions, we want to honor several of those that have served so faithfully.